It's getting a filling once and it really hurts.
3 years. So what are we going to do in 2020 when the 3 year life is up?
So I look estate, ignore that. just had my tattoo done. That's probably what you've just seen in this video. So this isn't going in my vlog, it's going in my tattoo vlog. Yes. So here it is. In its glory. It's very, very raised. If anyone who's never had a tattoo before, it literally pierces into your skin. Like, what's the word? So, like, it cuts into your skin. So, basically, it's bled a bit. So, like, around it, under the, like, cellophane, there's, because he put, like, almost a bit of, like, lubricant onto it. Afterwards, so where, like, on top of, directly on top of the tattoo, like a balm or something, and that's mixed with the blood, so there's just this like orange ring around my tattoo. But overall, it was all right. I don't want to say I'm used to it, but after about a minute, the rest of the tattoo didn't hurt at all. So, but that's just me. As the guy said that did it, he was like, it's different for everyone. And I was like, yes, I completely agree on that one. So to everyone who's asked me for tattoo advice so far, it could go absolutely horrifically for you, but you never know. So yes, I hope you enjoyed those tiny little snippets. I didn't want to film the whole thing just in case I did start crying like a wimp. I didn't cry when I had my first one done, so it's all right. I've just let my rabbits in the house and they're causing havoc already. Right, thanks, Patch. He's just pissed on the carpet, but you know, what can he do? I hope you enjoyed this little video, and I'll see you all soon.